Attacks against Asian Americans and Pacific Islanders are on the rise.
My simple solution to the problem was remove people from the scene and help them feel safer. In terms of the hate crimes, I think there is so much more work to be done. We really need to come together and tackle this issue as a community.